Gubernatorial candidate Jamie Smith spoke with the members of the Downtown Sioux Falls Rotary today in what was supposed to be a debate between all three candidates. In a moderated conversation, Smith talked about the food sales tax, legalizing marijuana, expanding Medicaid, and abortion. Digital reporter Jasmine Jackson was at today's event and compared Smith's platform with that of his opponents with this Cumberland.com original. It's online right now.
We are just a few weeks away from election.